Alright guys, well, this is the first time really doing one, so this is a car meet where we're going on a cruise and we're going out to another spot. So there's all these cars, about 8 Subarus, 9 Subarus, a couple BRZs there, and some Evos all the way over there. And we're gonna go cruise, I think, somewhere in Virginia. So I'll see if we get some interesting footage along the way. It's a couple of Z's, older Z's, a couple of Acuras right there. So we'll be doing that. I figured he'd be calling me. So yeah, there's another Subaru right there. Check y'all when we get on the road. I guess if I find anything interesting, take a video of. This place is actually in Maryland. I bet it read it wrong, I think. We're all getting in here now. A lot of nice looking stuff here. Come on.
Yeah!
So.
Everybody knows this
place. Well,
here.
Somewhere
your mother,
in here.
Your
I don't know where
it is.
Oh, we all know that way for some reason.
Hey,
that's the place right there.
Hey,
MMC. I figured I was MMC in here. That's Mattress. I don't know where the fuck you're being. I'll check you guys out. I'll go for more of them. So, we'll find out what they're doing. Alright, guys, we've reached the spot found. Honestly, I think Buffalo Wild Wings is bigger than this because, as you see, well, I'm not handicapped, but I am wearing all blue, so they can stay right there. That's fine. Four Subarus. Y'all know I hate dogs. Evo looks nice. That still sounds pretty badass. Let's see. You all know I hate dogs. Keep saying this.
Yep.
Lexus. Hyundai. The last
one.
Are we going down there too? Oh yeah, they're down there too. Holy shit, I didn't know that. We got this whole, oh, never mind. Okay, this spot's bigger because we can park down there. We can't do that at Buffalo Wild Wings. We're about maybe 20 minutes from Buffalo Wild Wings. 20 minutes. Not a Subaru. Those are the two I was following there. Up here. There's a couple of fall officers coming up here. I actually got the Subaru sideways. Yes, on dry asphalt. Holy crap. Scared me a little bit. Wasn't prepared for that. Sylvia. Another Mustang. Oh, there's a Porsche here. Look at this. There's a Porsche here. Nice. This is the Cayman S. Another Veloster. All right, cool. There's a blue one.
Multicolored.
There's a white one with multicolored. All right, let's see what else we got. We have blue Mustang. Awesome. A beautiful Toyota Supra. Oh, how much I can get this on? Two. This backside. Ford. Genesis. Just a regular Focus. I'm like Reggie's cut. Sweet. Beautiful. Keep going. Keep going. All right, that's good.
If he would have had that problem,
yep. He would. Just like dealership, perfectly in line. Except for that piece of shit Hyundai down there.
No better now.
Perfect.
Yes, I did.
That's straight in line, and you in line with this.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Let me pull over for 5%. Huh? You want me to pull over for 5%?
Oh, hey, wait a minute. Thank you for your service, man. Thank you for your service. Appreciate that.
No problem.
ST. Another ST. Another ST. Another ST. Awesome. WRX. We already got that one. ERZ. Oh, holy crap, that's the last of the line. There's no more cars. Holy shit. We finally got everybody in here. All right. He's parked there. There's my baby there. The cops are here. Civic. Another Civic there. That one's pretty interesting.
All
right. Civic. Let's see. All right. Wait a minute. What's going on? Are they still coming? I thought it was all in here. Let's see. Holy shit. Okay, this is probably the biggest meet next to the Paul Walker one. Holy shit! So we've got 98% of this parking lot. We have some over there. And then we got this bottom floor. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to cover all this, y'all. I got the auto show to do tomorrow. Shit! All right, let's see.